Oh my god. I can't get over how good this looks. Can't. Come on, goblin. Player. Copy. I'm actually in a chair instead of the floor. I'm hoping this will pick up audio pretty good down here. Hello. Again. Oh, it's a disaster! Did the chat not pop up? That's dumb. Oh boy. Don't tell me it's not working. Oh gosh. No, I didn't do it. So it should. Say something else in my chat. Yes! Look at it! Popped up! It worked this time! I love it. Yep, I think I'll lower the delay time. Bam. Look at that. Sorry. Womp. Look at it. Yes. Don't mind me, I'm seeing if things work now. It's live. And yeah, those pop up good. Wow. Boom. Boyfriend crossing. Think that'll be good. Alright, we're going back into BioShock. I don't know where we last left off, but it's been a minute, so I figured why not. My save's corrupted last time I played, though, so it didn't take very well. And we're gonna get through it.
A rapture reminder. We all have bills to pay, and the temptation to break curfew to make a little extra out of it.
Just some more. I think it is just a little, I don't know, it's fine here. far away. So.
Let's see. You're so funny. You're so funny.
Oh, so you're watching Scooby-Doo. Yeah. They didn't realize it was a VCR before. Fantastic. Do you think this camera over here is just too small? I should have zoomed in on this one. Yeah. Like up here? I don't know how to even begin to do that. How did this go? I'm so sorry. I like how it looks. Just like in here, it makes sense. Okay, here, you know.
Right. So then when I get to your
screen, I'm playing a game. I think I want it closer. I don't know how to edit here. Well, it's already cropped, but if I edit it here, it'll edit in the other scene, which is stupid. So that's where I'm having issues.
I'm over here like, yeah, let's stream. And I'm like, actually, we're going to make this around more technical stuff, okay?
I'm trying to so funny.
I'm so sorry, everyone.
I have not seen that one. That's interesting.
Tim Curry as Gomez.
Yeah, Tim Curry as Gomez sounds fantastic. We're gonna have some lovely little tech stuff real quick, apparently. Do, do, do.
Watch out. Never mind. So I can have a vibe on my stream. Now you have a reason. Yeah. Sometimes you gotta have a reason. Like, I don't know what's going on. Got a filter on the scene. Why is it going left? Like, what the hell? Oh, I'm dumb. I'm doing the bottom one. So funny. Do 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 do. I'm so funny. I went and got rid of that cropping of this, and I didn't need to. Sources. Add a scene.
Good. Yeah. You know how I did it?
So apparently you can put in a different scene in into another scene. So to change how a camera looks, normally so this how it worked is I would add a source, and it would just change all the sources on every scene.
Okay.
But with the way I did it, you make a new scene.
That's the game
camera. And you edit the scene itself.
Okay.
So it only crops. Like, that's why you can't see this whole black, like, the black section over here.
Right.
And then I would put the scene on, and now it's closer to my face.
Half an hour. I don't wanna. I'm so tired. Not even like tired, but I don't wanna do this anymore tired, so I apologize.
I am gonna end this stream here. I was just like testing stuff. I was gonna probably play some BioShock, but I'm not feeling it. I'm not.
I'm feeling a little nauseous now. I got a headache. Need some water. Might take some aspirin. But yeah. Thanks so much. Hopefully I'll pull some videos off my laptop here tonight and get them uploaded. So I actually have some stuff uploaded recently. But I should hopefully get back to it. I think this setup works pretty good. I shouldn't have to move, fix anything, anything else. So, yeah. All right. Catch y'all later. Thanks so much.